The inauguration of the newly elected convening committee of the AB party has been held in a grand manner in Bahrain. The event was held on Friday in the party hall room of Manama Al Asar restaurant, the capital of the country. It was presided over by the central member of the AB party and the newly elected convener of the Bahrain branch, Ing. M. Shah Ejal Islam, conducted by Joint Member Secretary Abul Kalam Azad. Former Bangladesh Embassy official and founder president of Bangladesh Welfare Community Tajuddin Sikandar was present as the chief guest at the meeting. Bahrain BNP President Eng. Jahangir Darifdar, Bahrain law consultant, was present as a special guest. Jasimuddin, AB party member secretary Eng. Abu Muhammad Hashim, joint convener MD. Mohsin Chowdhury, co-member secretary Kabir Hossein, organizing secretary. Leaders of the newly elected committee including Shah Jalal. At this time the newly elected convener Eng. M. Shah Ejal Islam announced a new committee with 33 members. International Desk. Bang Chai News.
Thank you.